That's not me.
That's from your Kingpin interview.
Damn it.